Makli is just adjacent to a medieval town that is known as Thatta, and it went ahead seeing the ups and downs of fortune of Thatta.
From our studies, we can see that this is the first kashi or glaze tile work in Sindh, or at least in Makli, and it's very, very beautifully done.